Let's see some super lemon candy.
A super lemon?
Today we have super lemon. I think if you grew up in an Asian family, you probably have seen this before.
Probably.
It's like the American version of Warheads.
Warheads, oh man. Do they still have that? Are they still making them?
They do have Warheads and Warhead gummies.
Warheads.
This is the one I grew up with at least. It's like super sour. It's a comic strip.
I love sour candies.
But I like the back though. It's a comic strip of a guy and a girl on a date and they both do that couple, they feed each other this lemon candy and they both go, oh, juicy. I think there's something in here. I don't know.
Like, should we do that? Should we reenact that?
Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's reenact this super candy.
How's it work?
Oh. Okay, here's the wrap. It's super yellow. No nutrition.
Super lemon.
It's made from lemon powder, mild candy, and super candy. And it's all in Japanese, too. We do a lot of Japanese things. You should probably just learn this. I think there's a gummy.
Let's just learn Japanese to eat their Japanese candy. Alright, you ready?
Alright, let's do it like that. Let's do it like the comic book. I don't like sour.
What do you have to say?
Oh, juicy! Let's do it, let's try it. It's kind of weird, but...
Oh,
no, okay. What are you doing? The other way.
I'm going to feed each other.
What?
It's not.
It's not it.
Okay.
It's really. I hate sour.
Juicy.
Oh, good.
No, it's juicy.
Oh my god.
Oh. It's really sour, man.
My mouth is like ordering crazy right now.
That's the juicy part.
Oh my god. If I knew the juicy part was my saliva, I would not have ate it.
I'm pretty sure they make out after eating it. So if you guys want to get a girl, you feed each other super lemon.
I don't think I'm not going to make out with you. I don't think I'm going
to. I didn't say anything about that. But if it's a guy and a girl.
Or
guy, girl, whatever.
It doesn't really matter.
But it's pretty good after the sour part. It's really sour.
Yeah, there's no more sourness after that. It's all sweet.
Yeah, I think the inside is actually a gummy reading this. My limited Japanese skills. And when I say limited, I mean zero.
That's very limited.
Very limited. It's pretty cool packaging.
I like the packaging. It's really, really unique.
How much you get this for?
I got it for $2.95 at a local Asian supermarket.
Is this Asian lie?
It's Japanese.
It's pretty good.
Yeah.
I would recommend. I think Warheads are more sour.
Warheads, they last longer. The sourness lasts longer for Warheads.
Really?
Yeah. But this is good. This, I guess,
it's sweet. It turns into sweet candy.
Yeah, it's really good.
I like it.
It's
like
hot stuff, sort of. What do you rate this?
Well, the fact that it helps you get girls, I rate it pretty high, than 8 out of 8.
Where are the girls?
Oh, 8 out of 10, sorry.
Where are the girls?
I trust the Japanese in getting girls. Okay.
In Japan, there's like probably a lot more girls than men there, right? Like, a lot more
females. No, I think it's more men.
Really?
Yeah.
What is the percentage of male to female in Japan?
I can't find the answer to the question I heard.
You know what? She can't find it. So, it's no too bad.
There is no answer because Alexa doesn't know it. But yeah, I rate this pretty high. 8 out of 10. It tastes sweet and sour to me. It's really sour to me.
Oh, juicy.
Oh, juicy. It helps you get girls. How about you, Sam? What do you think?
Well, there's no girls in my arms right now, so no, it does not help me get girls.
You rate it pretty low.
Yeah, I would rate it on the Hokum scale of 1 to 10.
1 to 10?
6 Hokum.
6 Hooker?
6. 6 Hokum.
Alright. Alright, it's pretty good. But we're gonna start doing other reviews too of other things. There's just Wheat Beer, Sushi Candy, Sriracha Popper. What should they do if they like these videos, Sam?
Like, comment, subscribe.
Yeah, we're gonna start doing all this. What should they comment though? Should tell us what we should try next. Or if they think our video sucks, they should tell us how to get that. Or if they like it, they should tell us they like it and leave a comment for positive reinforcement.
Positive reinforcement.
Yes. Well, we'll see you guys next time.